Good evening to all of you. My name is Chinta Sweta. I am from Nalgonda district. Now I am pursuing degree first year BSc Data Science in Jayadgiri Utah College at Hyderabad. My inter completed in TS Model College in Tipperary and my SSC completed in JP High School, Pamanagundla. Now I am explaining about the topologies. What is topologies? The geometric representation of how the systems are connected to each other is known as a topology. Topologies are 5 types. They are mesh topology, star topology, bus topology, ring topology and hybrid topology. Let's we discuss about the first mesh topology. In this mesh topology, one system can connected to each every system. In mesh topology, some systems are connected to some wide connection. That wide connection we called as a cable connection. Like this. This is the mesh topology. In this mesh topology, we consider as a, this is the first system, second system, third system, fourth system, fifth system, like this. In this mesh topology, for example, we transfer the data first system to third system. It directly transfer the data. In this mesh topology, one fifth system does not work properly. It affects the all the systems. In this mesh topology, one disadvantage here, it requires a lot amounts of cable connections. And next one is the star topology. In the star topology, every system connected to the one central device. The central device we called as a hub. Like this. This is the star topology. In the star topology, we transfer the data first system to fourth system. What it's to? First system transfer data to hub. Hub transfer the data to fourth system. Like this, the data transfer to the first system to fourth system. In the star topology, the fifth system does not work properly. It does not affect the another systems. But in this star topology, hub does not work properly. It affects the all the systems. And next one is the third bus topology. In this bus topology, all the systems are connected to some single wide connection. That is the single cable connection. For example, we transfer the data, it requires the fourth system. So, what we do? First data goes to the first system. It clarifies it does not require data. It goes to the second and next to third. Lastly, it goes to the fourth system. Fourth system takes the data. And next one is the ring topology. In this ring topology, it looks like a closed circle. It's a one-way circle. And we transfer the data sixth system to third system. What is to fourth? What's it? Sixth system transfer data first system. And next first system go to the data to second system. And second system transfer data to third system. Like this, sixth system shares the data to third system. And in this ring topology, one system cannot work properly, it affects the another systems. And next one is the hybrid topology. What is hybrid topology? In this hybrid topology, two or more topologies connected to each other. This is a hybrid topology. Like this, the star topology connected to the ring topology, mesh topology also connected to the ring topology, or bus topology connected to ring topology, star topology connected to bus topology. Like this, some topologies are connected to each other. This is known as a hybrid topology. This is the type of topologies. Thank you.